Here's how to create or delete a virtual disk in iDRAC 9. Log in to iDRAC. Select Storage, then Overview. Select Virtual Disks. Then, to create, select Create Virtual Disk, then Basic or Advanced Configuration. Choose the controller to work with. Enter a name. Select a RAID level. Configure any other settings required. Then click Next. Select the physical disks to use. Then Next. And edit the capacity if needed. Then click Next again. Review your settings. If you're happy, click Add to Pending. Choose whether to apply your change now or later. If you apply now, you can follow the progress by clicking Job Queue. It may take a minute or two to complete. To delete a disk, again go to Storage, then Overview. Select Virtual Disks. Then from the Actions drop-down for the disk you're working with, select Delete. Then click OK to confirm. Choose whether to apply your change now or later. Again, if you apply now, you can follow the progress by clicking Job Queue. As with creating, it can take a couple of minutes. Thanks for watching.